to make sense of this. No! Okay. That's weird. So where do I go from here? Probably get used to this stuff.
Is beginning. You are asleep and may experience misfiring of neurons for up to several hours as biological and electronic components synchronize. Use this room to retain mental stability during the process. Reconstruction is complete. Mental integration of neural repairs is beginning. You are asleep and may experience.
Yeah.
Alive after all, but barely. Reconstruction, repairs, integration. From inside this dream, it seemed distant enough to be something I imagined. Those words bring it back into sharp focus. We were torn to pieces by an explosion that should never have happened, caused by an enemy that shouldn't have been there. The weeks prior to all this, I had dreams about coming home. Both wonderful and horrifying. But it seems the dreams about combat are coming back, different from before. There is clarity in my goals and movements. I feel powerful and focused. I am alone. It's only inside this room that I worry about the others. Who else might have survived and what remains of them? Perhaps that's why it's so tempting to leave and enter the chaos outside. But is chaos all it is? What if there's a message in what I see when my mind isn't padded by these walls?
Let's go. Thank you.